Every game is like a final for us. It doesn't matter who we are playing, we are going to approach the game like a final. We are all trying to approach the tournament with this mindset. In 1980, it was a good lesson the Americans taught us. You have to respect your competitors, and only after the game should you say what you think about them. We did not have respect for our competition at that Olympics, but I can tell you that won't be a problem here.